Keeping Up with the Kardashians star Kylie Jenner has deleted all pictures of her baby Stormi Webster, who she has with boyfriend Travis Scott, from social media. Fans of Kim Kardashian West's sister are desperate to know why she has removed all traces of her daughter, who was born in February 2018, from Instagram. Kylie came under fire from social media trolls after she shared a selfie of her cozied up to Stormi because her child's face was cut out of the post. The Kylie Cosmetics founder captioned the Instagram post, "I spy with my little eye." But the beauty mogul was slammed for editing out her four-month-old daughter from the post. One social media user commented on the post, "She cut her baby out." Kris Jenner's daughter responded by vowing not to share photos of her baby, at the moment at least. She retorted, "Yeah, I cut my baby out. I'm not sharing photos of my girl right now." Not only has Kylie refused to post any images of Stormi, it's believed she has also deleted every image because of the nasty messages. A source told People, after Stormi was born, Kylie was the proudest mum. She posted pictures because she was so excited to be a mum. She couldn't wait to show off Stormi to her fans. People have been making nasty comments. Unfortunately, social media is a crazy place. Kylie is shocked and doesn't want her daughter's pictures to be a part of something negative. She might reconsider in the future, but for now, she won't post any more photos of Stormi's face. But this is not the first time Kylie has gone off the radar, as during her pregnancy she was absent from social media.